Welcome on board of the Rogge 1000 Nord. With this video I will explain you the boat. Start in the front, toilet. Before you use fill, this is the upper left. After use flush. In front of the bed you will find the main switch. This is for the bow thruster. So vertical means connected. Press and hold for a couple of seconds and then it will burn. Heating system, the upper right is on or off. And with up and down you can regulate temperature. Here is also a main switch. Vertical means connected, it's on, it's for the stern thruster. Toilet. Upper right is for water. And down to pump out. And this is the shower drain pump. Steering position inside. These switches are explained in the blue manual in English. Also the charger is explained in English in the blue manual. Main zone means boat is connected to shore power. It's a 12 volt boat, so make sure there is more than 12 volt in your batteries. Under 12 volt you don't have heating system, fridge or 220 volt sockets. During sailing or when the boat is connected to shore power, the batteries will be charged. Bow and stern thruster. Press twice for on and once for off. You have to start the engine at the lower steering position. Start. Make sure the handle is in neutral, so now we can take over of the upper steering position. Bow and stern, press twice for on. Position of joystick, direction of joystick, direction of the boat. Press once for off. This is the neutral position. Shifting gear. Forward. 2 seconds in neutral. And then in the other direction. This boat has a clearance of 2.45 meters with a lowered mast and a lowered Bimini. If you want to lower the Bimini, first you have to take off the Dutch flag and then make sure with two person each at a corner, loosen this one and you can fold it together backwards. During sailing, there should be water coming out of the exhaust pipe, and here is the exhaust pipe. Inlet for gasoline. There is gasoline enough for 2 weeks, so no worry about that. By hand forward. Ankle inch, put a stick on the cross. Backwards is for loosen the brake and forward is for tighten the brake. Stick in the hole and then forward backwards to pull the anchor. Water inlet, please refill your drinking water every 3 days, then you're not without and it stays fresh. Shore power cable, if you want to disconnect the cable, please